do this! Don't do this! There is nothing to gain by killing me! I'll say nothing! I never saw you here! Please!
You'll be fine. Just keep still so you don't make me miss.
That's right. And your little mates loved it. Could barely contain themselves.
It's over. They'll not harm anyone else.
Oh, thank goodness you came, High One. They killed my friends, the bastards! I would give you something in thanks, but they already had everything of worth that was in my pack.
Really, it's fine. Get to safety, and we shall call it even.
Stop by my shelter. I'll give you something there. Nothing fancy, just something to say thanks. Your Dagger Shelter, it's called. These giants here, they said there's more of them. Might be their leader. Up in the hills, northeast of Stormilna, they said.
If my path should take me that way, then perhaps I will pay them a visit. Can you get to your shelter from here?
I think so.
Then I may find you there someday. Good luck.
Thank you. Definitely not.
Jim, that dwarf spoke of such.
Something is not right. Need to be careful here. Like a trap. Need to be careful here. honest about this.
Better stay alert.
easy now. Something is not right.
Thank you. it?
No.
Are you all right? It is not safe to be out here.
Not safe? Why, this town is the jewel of Svartalfheim. There's nowhere safer, I assure you. Oh, I merely seek a toy my son dropped. But no matter, he has more than enough at home. And I must get back. My wife will be wondering where I got to. Come, walk with me a moment. I shall introduce you to my boy. He's always wanted to meet an Æsir. Now, I understand your concern. We too have heard the Muspels are coming. But I failed to see what they could want in Svartalfheim.
But they are already here, close by even. That is why I urge you to find shelter.
You Æsir. I have heard how you are famed for your sense of humor. Tell me, have you met Thor?
We are very close, yes.
My son, he loves nothing more than hearing of Thor's adventures. Perhaps you could spare us a tale, if you have time.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, yes, of course.
Where are your people?
My people? Why, all around us. Probably looking at us from their windows. But pay them no heed. It's not every day an Æsir.
What is it?
Forgive me. I must have forgotten your name. Keep calling you Æsir. Which feels quite rude of me.
I have many names. My friends call me Havi. You may too.
Oh, thank you. Havi. A fine name.
Let's get you home.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. Here, my home is this next one. I must ask, mind your step. My wife only just potted the lovely plants this morning. Do you see that?
See what?
Muspels going into my home. No!
What now?
Think. Think. If not here... Now, where is it? Think. Think. If not here... Is that it? No. Think. Think. If not here... It? No. Oh, where is it?